You can use both of your hands to operate both of the gesture cursors at the same time. Each cursor can be moved independently with each hand. For example, when you drag using both hands and extend both arms or put your hands closer, you can zoom in and zoom out. When you rotate your arms, you can rotate an object. After getting used to using ZKOO, you can operate a gesture cursor precisely like you could on a touchscreen. Let's start playing with ZKOO.